Namaste. Hello everyone, how are you guys? I hope you are safe and healthy. We got a message from ICS. ICS is International Chambers of Shipping. So I will just let you know what the message reads. First of all, I'll tell you what is special, so special about today. Today is 1st May, and 1st May is being celebrated as World's Labor Day globally. So ICS, International Chamber of Shipping, is encouraging all the ships in port or harbor to sound their horns at 1200 hours local time for the recognition of the contribution made by all seafarers. So this is it. I've told you guys what is this vlog all about, and shortly you will see all the action happening around. We are at anchor in Dampier, Australia. We have a lot of ships around us anchored already.
I'm going in the bridge. Let's see.
Here I am in the bridge. I just want you all to know that none of the watch keeping duties was compromised during this act, and the vessel is at anchor, so we don't have any navigation going around.
Almost 12.
Is also record noise?
Yes, record noise. Shuang is ready. Weather is today good, pretty good, but still a little bit wet.
Happy Labor's Day.